Another day, another story. The Cultural Revolution was a sociopolitical movement in China that began in 1966 with Mao Zedong, the leader of the Chinese Communist Party, denouncing the old capitalistic and traditional ways of Chinese life. Many people suffered during this time, but by 1976, following the death of Mao and the arrests of the Gang of Four, the Cultural Revolution was considered over. The Cultural Revolution was a socio-political movement that took place in the People's Republic of China from 1966 to 1976. Welcome to Tabo Eminent Channel. It was initiated by Mao Zedong, the founding father of the People's Republic of China, with the aim of preserving communist ideology and consolidating his power. The Cultural Revolution had several key goals. Preservation of communist ideology. Mao believed that certain elements within the Chinese Communist Party and society were deviating from the principles of Marxism-Leninism. He sought to purge perceived counter-revolutionaries and uphold pure communist ideals. Consolidation of Mao's power. Mao used the movement to eliminate political rivals and critics within the party. He wanted to strengthen his leadership and maintain control over the party and the country. Cultural transformation. Mao aimed to create a new revolutionary culture by encouraging the youth to challenge traditional values, authority, and intellectualism. This led to the widespread persecution of intellectuals, artists, and individuals perceived as bourgeois or capitalists. Redistribution of power. The movement encouraged the rise of the Red Guards, groups of radical youth who targeted perceived enemies of the revolution. This often resulted in violence, public humiliation, and destruction of cultural and historical artifacts. The Cultural Revolution had profound and lasting effects on Chinese society. It led to significant social and economic disruption, causing the deaths of an estimated hundreds of thousands to millions of people, as well as widespread suffering, persecution, and displacement. The education system suffered, as schools and universities were disrupted, and the economy faced setbacks. The Cultural Revolution officially came to an end in 1976 with Mao Zedong's death. After his death, reformist leaders, including Deng Xiaoping, came to power and sought to undo some of the damage caused by the Cultural Revolution, steering China towards economic reforms and opening up to the world. The Cultural Revolution explained. Following the failure of Chinese Communist Party Chairman Mao Zedong's Great Leap Forward, a disastrous attempt to accelerate the Chinese economy that left as many as 45 million dead from famine between 1958 and 1962, the founder of the People's Republic of China sought to reassert his authority, eliminate his political enemies, and revive the country's revolutionary fervor. On May 16, 1966, Mao launched the Great Proletarian Cultural Revolution to purge the country of representatives of the bourgeoisie who have sneaked into the party, the government, the army and various spheres of culture, and destroy the four old ideas, old customs, old culture and old habits. China, timeline. It's hard to say how old Chinese culture actually is, but it's one of the oldest that still has a presence in the modern world. Legends claim that the earliest rulers in China were the Xia dynasty, from 2100 to 1600 BC, with Wu as the first emperor, but there is little proof that the. Read more. Communism timeline. Since its start a century ago, communism, a political and economic ideology that calls for a classless society in which everything is shared equally, has seen a series of surges and declines. What started in 1917 Russia became a global revolution, taking root in countries as far-flung as China and Korea to Sudan, Cuba, and Nicaragua. Read more. Mao Zedong and China's Cultural Revolution. Historian Yoru Williams gives a crash course on the Cultural Revolution led by communist leader Mao Zedong in China in the 1960s. Thousands of party leaders, including Chinese President Liu Shaoqi, were jailed for crimes against the state. Millions of young radicals who formed the paramilitary Red Guards shut down schools, destroyed religious and cultural relics, and killed intellectuals and party elites believed to be anti-revolutionaries. Mao's wife, Jiang Qing, led the effort to purify the arts by banning music, literature, film, and theater, such as Shakespeare, too closely tied to the West. The Cultural Revolution waned in the years before Mao's death on September 9, 1976, and came to a close weeks later with the arrest of Zhang and three of her collaborators, known as the Gang of Four, who were subsequently convicted of counter-revolutionary crimes. The Cultural Revolution crippled the Chinese economy and resulted in the deaths of approximately 1.5 million people and the banishment of approximately 20 million others, including China's current president, Xi Jinping. The Chinese Communist Party condemned the Cultural Revolution in 1981, but laid most of the blame on the Gang of Four. Public discussion of the Cultural Revolution remains prohibited in China today, in part to protect Mao's legacy. The Cultural Revolution unfolded in several phases, marked by different campaigns and events. Formation of Red Guards, 1966. Mao encouraged students and young people to form the Red Guards, a paramilitary group, to enforce revolutionary principles. The Red Guards targeted perceived enemies of the revolution, leading to widespread violence, public humiliations, and destruction of cultural and historical relics. Purge of party officials, 1966-1969, Mao sought to eliminate perceived threats within the Communist Party. Party officials, intellectuals, and individuals with perceived counter-revolutionary tendencies were subjected to criticism, purges, and imprisonment. Many experienced public humiliations, forced labor, and even death. Cultural and intellectual suppression, 1966-1971, schools and universities were closed, and intellectual and artistic activities were severely restricted. Traditional Chinese culture and values were denounced as part of the effort to create a new, revolutionary culture. Books, artwork, and historical artifacts were destroyed, and religious practices were suppressed. Rise and fall of Lin Biao, late 1960s. Lin Biao, initially a close ally of Mao and a military leader, played a significant role in the early stages of the Cultural Revolution. However, he fell out of favor, and by 1971, he attempted to stage a coup against Mao but died in a mysterious plane crash while fleeing the country. Normalization and end, early 1970s, the excesses and chaos of the Cultural Revolution led to widespread social and economic disruption. As a result, in the early 1970s, there were efforts to bring about some degree of normalcy. Deng Xiaoping, who had been purged during the early stages of the Cultural Revolution, was rehabilitated and gradually rose to power. Death of Mao and Deng's reforms, 1976. Mao Zedong died in 1976, and his chosen successor, Hu Guofeng, took over. However, Deng Xiaoping eventually emerged as the paramount leader, leading to a series of economic reforms and opening up to the world. The Cultural Revolution left a lasting impact on China, with scars that persisted for years. Deng Xiaoping's economic reforms, which began in the late 1970s, aimed to move China away from the radical policies of the Cultural Revolution towards a more pragmatic and market-oriented path. Thanks for watching. Request you to subscribe the channel.